businessman, Steve. You tell him. I'll go. We're here, VIPtv, down at the weigh-in for your first title fight with Steve Brogan.
Yeah.
Steve, how are you doing, mate?
Good. Made up and weighed in now to be able to get some fluids and some food down me.
I say, look, mate, you're looking well there.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Same as I was saying before, though. You look like this 3 weeks ago, mate. You look like
yeah, I've stuck around the weight, £2 off the weight for the last, like, 2 weeks, so, you know, so that I haven't had to kill myself.
Mm.
So I've worked well at it, done it good, everything's worked right, I've ate well, I've done everything good, so...
Well, I just interviewed Jamie there, your opponent.
Yeah.
And he's here for business, mate.
He is, yeah, I bet he is, that's
it. No, he's really, really looking forward to this, mate. I mean,
yeah.
As I was saying, it's even though he's looking at his record,
yeah.
I said in the first interview, you wouldn't expect much, but the yeah. kid can fight, mate.
No, he's there to fight. Listen, I don't underestimate anyone in this game. Anyone can beat anyone.
Mm.
You know, that's the pro game. A punch can change a game, but... I've been training hard, I've been fighting hard, I've, you know, sparred hard. I, it's going to be hard for him to come and win me anyway, so I'm looking forward to it, you know what I mean?
Definitely, Steve. I mean, I'm looking forward to this because, as we said, you know, I know age is only a number, but
yeah.
it's making things... You have to do it the hard way. You've got to rush it, haven't you, mate?
Oh, definitely,
you
know? Yeah. Listen, I'm at this moment in time, I'm actually doing well. I'm flying, I'm sparring 10 rounds in the gym, you know, I'm running every day. Everything's been right. All my preparation for this fight's been right. So, you know.
Well, I've heard good things of all the lads, you know, when I've been down there who've been moving around with you.
Yeah.
And they're saying you're ready for this and you're out for this. And it's just a stepping stone for you, mate.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
It's good that people have that confidence in you, mate.
No, definitely, yeah. I'm confident in myself and, you know, you've got to get to where you want to be. But I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's going to be a good fight. I'm made up, he's come to fight.
Yeah.
Like you said, I want to fight.
This is going to be a value for money fight, mate.
Yeah, no, definitely, yeah. So, you know, he's going to be getting paid for his work. So that's what it's all about, isn't it?
This is Steve.
Yeah.
Good luck to you.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll be chatting to you with a little belt around your waist, mate, and another win behind you.
Definitely, yeah. Thanks
Steve.
A lot, mate. See you soon, mate.
Take care, mate.
Ta-ra.
Bye.